this countersink bit with depth stop forever, and I barely ever used it, but it really came in handy here. I had to make a door really quickly, and so this was a fast, easy way to drill countersunk holes without having to stop and figure everything out, and really they came out nicely.